Okay, here we are rooming with Roscoe again, and I don't know what the heck is this here. Yep. That's kind of what I thought. Look at that. It's actually aborted entoloma. And it's funny because they're almost like they're growing upside down. And that's kind of the funny thing about the entoloma is it actually means inrolled hem or something like that. So let's take a look, because there's always more around. Oh, look at this one. Oh yeah, look at that. It's almost like they still have the caps on them. Oh yeah, there is a few of the actual mushrooms here. Well, let's take a look around and see what we can find, because there's gotta be. Oh yeah, there's one there. They still look a little young, but that's them right there. That's what they look like. Shrimp of the woods, entoloma, whatever you can bite them. It's the aborted entoloma. You don't see any of the apparent ones here, but bet you there's going to be quite a few of them. Well, maybe we'll pick that a little bit later on and we'll talk about them. Anyway, that's what they look like here. Happy mushrooming. Stay curious.